The day you were born, you were up to speed with who you really are. That non-physical part of you was the dominant and only vibration of you, and that's the energy that was born into you. That's why you knew your value then. Oh, you couldn't talk, you couldn't communicate with the others, and that was really a good thing in terms of your well-being, but you were a vibrational being who right away started, by osmosis, picking up on the vibration of your physical human time space reality. If your mother was worried, then you knew about that. You could feel the vibrational variance between who you really are and who she was influencing you to be, and so on. And so, as you were born into this physical body, you began to acclimate not only to the language that surrounded you and not only to the spatial aspects that surrounded you, you began to acclimate to the vibrational countenance that surrounded you. And fortunately for you, there was a plethora of variety. In other words, so much for you to choose from. And of course, what was up closest to you automatically influenced you the most, because whatever you give your attention to always causes an activation of vibration within you.